Look, Broski, all that I'm saying is that you need to relax.
Impossible, Joey. I cannot relax until I find the man who shit in my sandwich. Everything else in my life is on hold and paused. My job is on pause, my kids are on pause, my wife is on pause. Menopause, that is.
Still.
What?
It was just some shit in a sandwich, and you stopped eating it after a couple of bites. What's so terrible about that?
What's so bad? Oh, let me see. What could it be? Oh, I have it. It was a man who placed shit in my sandwich. 4 pieces. 4 of them, I counted. Do you know what that means? He squeezed out 4 shit balls. Poop, 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 and he broke into my lunch box.
Okay, okay, that's odd behavior, I grant you.
Odd behavior, you say? No, no. Oh, to live in a society where the truth needs makeup. Odd behavior. I'll tell you what it is.
Come on, stop.
It's disturbed. It's sick. It's mentally unwell. I tell you, I will find the rutting pig who shit in my sandwich, and I will present him with a bill.
Wait, a bill?
Yes. A bill for the cost of the sandwich, the shirt I soiled with his shit when I was trying to get his shit out of my mouth, and triple damages for mental trauma. In total, it amounts to a cool $242.
Okay, I did it. I thought you were gonna shoot me or something.